when I was a child, we were living in India, and we would go out and we would see these, you know, children and sometimes beggars on the street, sometimes just hobbling along on a piece of wood. And I'd ask, well, how come they don't have a wheelchair like you, Dad? Or how come they don't have crutches? And he would explain about poverty and how in some of these countries people didn't have access to medical equipment like a wheelchair or access to vaccines like the Salk vaccine that has saved so many people's lives. And so if there's something that we can do today, I know that he would be so proud of all of our efforts to, you know, get the end this disease once and for all, get the vaccine to the far parts of the world where people still don't have access, and let's end polio once and for all.